Well, city tram services have finally returned to normal after being disrupted again by an electrical fault. Hundreds of commuters had to walk or take buses after the city link failed for 5 hours.
A slow start for city commuters. Tram services between South Terrace and the Entertainment Centre stranded by an electrical fault.
I'm very disappointed. I don't know why they... with some power failure or something, but annoying, very annoying.
I had to walk all the way here from Adelaide because they weren't running, so yeah, it kind of pissed me off this morning.
I've waited 2 years to have a tram ride, got here today and there's no tram.
Shuttle buses came to the rescue, taking passengers in and out of the city. Drivers say it's not the first time they've had to help.
A couple of weeks back, I had to be called in once here to do a run from South Terrace down to Morfordville. There's a tram, something's wrong with the tram.
Not everyone was happy with their predicament.
I was very angry with the fact that there was no communication. There was no one at Victoria Square, and the poor bus drivers are very frustrated. He just told me, he said he has to lean out at every tram stop, beckon people over.
Uni students also held up.
I mean, hopefully I don't miss too much, but not much I can do about it.
Others happy to wait.
But it's not really an inconvenience today, you know. I'm just going out somewhere and, you know, I'm grateful that the buses are here.
The Transport Department is investigating how the outage occurred. This is at least the third disruption to trams in the past month, all because of electrical failures.
We would prefer to be in a position where we didn't have power outages or issues that we've had over the last few weeks, but we'll continue to upgrade the system.
Gia Laux, 10 News.